Okay, here's that pedestal fan I performed some modifications on yesterday. And for those of you that are wondering, it did work. It's running a fair bit cooler now. The vents in the back could be larger, but they're okay. It runs reasonably cool. Now, the motor housing is quite small. The motor is actually right up against the plastic, so you can expect it to be a little bit hotter than the average fan, but it's running much more acceptably now, so the modification was successful.